Hello children, see in the video part 1 I discussed about genders. There are 4 genders: masculine, male, feminine, female, common gender, which is not clear noun, that gender is not clear, is common gender, and lifeless nouns comes in the category of neuter gender. Now see this exercise children, page number 49. See, count, countess, grandmother, grandfather, lord, lady, goose, gander, master, mistress. Clear? Duck, drake, cow, bull, lion, lioness, horse, mare, peacock, peahen. See, few genders here is given, which we did just now, page number 48. You can take help of this also. Now let's see what is this exercise number B. Rewrite the following sentences replacing each underlined nouns with a noun of the opposite gender. Opposite gender it is, don't say opposite. So underlined nouns are there and you have to write the, if it is a male male masculine, you'll write feminine gender of the underlined noun, and if it is feminine, you'll write the masculine gender of the underlined noun. Now see, the first sentence is the king was a kind man. The answer will be the king will change into queen. The queen was a kind man. What is the opposite gender of man? Woman. So you'll write woman and you will underline queen, woman. All right. So the answer is the queen was a kind woman. Clear? Next sentence is I have 3 sisters, all are younger than me, said the girl. Now you'll write the same sentence. I have 3 sisters will change into brothers. Brothers, underline it also, comma, and all are younger, no space, so we'll write here than me. Said the, now girl is underlined. What is the opposite gender of girl? Boy. Said the boy. Answer is done. You will underline boy. Clear? I have 3 brothers and all are younger than me, said the boy. Alright. Now the third one. The prince was dressed like a monk. You know, here it is given on page number 48. It's given prince, princess. You can take help of here also. Now we'll do it. The princess. Princess, you will underline it. Was dressed like a monk is given. Monk, opposite or gender of monk is nun. Underline it. Okay. The princess was dressed like a nun. All right. सेम वे यू विल डू दिस एक्सरसाइज अप टू 10. यू ट्राई योरसेल्फ. आई थिंक यू विल नॉट फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम इन दिस. देन कम टू दिस एक्सरसाइज इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस, पेज नंबर 51, एक्सरसाइज सी. इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस अंडरलाइन द नाउन्स ऑफ द कॉमन जेंडर. नाउ यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन द नाउन्स ऑफ द कॉमन जेंडर. ऑल राइट, इट्स कॉमन जेंडर इज ऑलरेडी गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 50. नाउ फ्रॉम यू कैन टेक हेल्प ऑफ दिस पेज ऑल्सो एंड डू इट. माई फ्रेंड इज अ राइटर. नाउ सी, अंडरलाइन द नाउन्स ऑफ द कॉमन जेंडर. यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन. नाउ नाउन इज फ्रेंड and noun is writer also. Now you cannot, it is not clear that friend is girl or a boy. So friend is common gender and writer is also not clear. It may be a male writer, it may be a female writer. So it's a common gender. All right. The teacher was talking to the students. Now here see, teacher, it's not clear male teacher or female teacher. So teacher and students. Clear? The bus was full of children. Children? It's not clear. The judge asked the lawyer some question. Now here nouns are judge, it's a common gender, lawyer. You don't know whether the judge is female, masculine or feminine. Number 5. A crow was cawing outside my window. Crow. What is crow? It's not clear that crow is a female or male. So masculine or feminine. So it is common gender. Only common gender you have to underline. Number 6. There was no driver inside the car. Driver is a common gender. There was a goldfish in the bowl. Fish is also common gender, so you will underline goldfish. A person who lies cannot be good. Person can be male or masculine also, or feminine also. So it's a common gender. The letter was sent by a messenger. Messenger. Anyone can be the messenger. Number 10. The musician bowed the audience. Musician and audience. Clear? This is exercise. Now come to this exercise. State. Now see children, remember, this is very, you all generally all make mistakes. State the gender and change the genders. Here you have to state the gender. What kind of gender it is. Whether it's a masculine, feminine or common or neuter gender.